Over 2,000 years ago, around 300 BC, Euclid wrote the book called The Elements. Wait, sounds familiar. Did I already tell you this story? I do that sometimes. A line is the second definition Euclid wrote in The Elements. His definition is this. A line is a breadthless length. I can see the point he was trying to make, but he's not talking about points. He's talking about lines. The idea is a line has a length, but no height, no depth, a one-dimensional thing. You can draw a line with a straight edge and a pencil. Well, it's not a perfect line. If you look close, there's a slight thickness, but I think that's the pencil's fault. I should sharpen it.